Many social relations in high school are divided into racial and stereotypical lines. In some classrooms, you will find jocks sitting with jocks, preps with preps, Hispanics with Hispanics, blacks with blacks, and so on. A student's friend tends to come from his or her own racial or stereotypical group. But then again, mixing of the groups often occurs. Is Western self-segregated?
Groups separate themselves to feel comfortable. But it is not that they are put into groups. It is that they choose to separate. The phrase is self-segregation.
Sometimes when you look around real carefully in our cafeteria, you will realize that cultures mix with other cultures because you learn from one another, you connect, you have certain similarities, and sometimes you do have differences, but you can overcome them. That's how we integrate here at Western.
My table is segregated. We're all Mexicans and from the same place. Like, I was raised up to like stay with the same people. I was raised up to be segregated. I was raised to hang out with Hispanic and white people, and that's about it. I don't really have any black friends.
For me, it's not about your race. It's about what we have in common. If I like you, I would hang out with you. We would have fun.
Race change, you know, they step into Western. They see, you know, like males, they might not feel comfortable around people that aren't, you know, African American. But as soon as they see what the different types of women look like, they're like, okay, yeah, I can deal with this. But they don't know what personalities come with it, so people are like, this is new though. So it's not the change, they can deal with it, but they're afraid of what's coming after it.
My two best friends, one was half white and Mexican, and the other one was black. And barely anybody looked at us funny, but when I went out to places, the people did look at me differently. And they did look at us differently. But when I was in school, nobody looked us differently. Everybody was like, oh, they're just friends, you know? And then when I came here, I started hanging out with the same people, you know? But then, like, I kind of didn't feel right because I wasn't sitting with the ones I usually sit with.
Some people say it's their race. Some people be like, it's just, I don't know, they were just cool with them back then before.
I don't believe that it's segregated. I mean, somewhat it might be segregated, somewhat it's not. I mean, everybody, they hang out with who they've been known, who they're close with, you know what I'm saying, who they're familiar with.
They feel they should still stay with the people that they've been around.
I think that if we stay segregated and when we grow up, we're gonna start hating each other.
Most ethnicities are basically into the same culture, like she said. It's more or less the music groups hanging out together or the personality groups hanging out together. Most ethnicities, they hang out. I mean, they're brought up around the same culture. So if you're hanging around with the people of your culture, more than likely it's gonna be people of your ethnicity. But it's not because, you know, it's a race thing, it's just because it's a personality thing.
I mean, I encourage people to come to Western, not just because of like the culture, but overall, Western's a good school. Academically and culturally, it's a good school. I mean, it does better than most other Detroit public schools.
Western is different because there's so many variety of cultures. You learn that there's not just you in the world, you know? It's not just one right way. There's so many different ways that people can get by off more than one thing.
What I noticed initially when I came over here was that there were so many different diverse groups here. And they don't fight a lot compared to schools where it's not as diverse. Where there's less diversity, there's more fights. So I think because it is diverse, we have fewer problems.
It all depends on how y'all bind together. I don't think the school is segregated.
There are a lot of pocket communities, but this mix seemed to work very well because it is pocket but diverse. And so people sort of stay in their own little thing and then they sort of stretch out and everybody get together.
Is Western self-segregated? Some say yes, due to many people feel more comfortable with their own group and were raised to segregate. Some say no, since our school is so diverse, everyone conversates with everyone. Although in classes, you see groups that are segregated, you will also find many groups that are diverse, such as Hispanics with blacks, jocks with preps, and so on. In Western, since we have so many different ethnicities, you come to find many groups that are diverse and few that are segregated. What do you think?